The heart of MechE is innovating in the physical world.
Improving human health, creating clean energy, exploring new worlds, all come down to mechanical engineering and the creation of hardware and physical systems.
The classical mechanical engineering department that you're thinking of might have cars, might have steam engines. We have all of those things, but we go so far beyond that.
Fundamentally, we're all working on mechanical engineering principles, but we're doing such different research that it makes it very unique and diverse and rich.
There is this sense that you can feel at home in this department, even when you're not a mechanical engineer, because you're part of a team that's solving a hard problem that requires everyone to contribute.
Learn about the work we're doing, and you'll see that the tremendous impact that you can have is much broader than what you previously imagined.
What I like about MechE is a very diverse background of students. The number of experiences they've had and the backgrounds and the insights they can provide is amazing. So I learn probably as much from my students as they do from me.
There is really a genuine and honest commitment to wanting students to be healthy and be productive in their careers and their matriculation here. Outside MIT, sometimes there's a perception that this place is cold-hearted and difficult, but from inside MIT, I have found that the faculty, the staff, everyone in MechE is truly caring about each other and want to see everyone succeed.
When I first came to MechE, I felt like I was coming home. I think in our heart, the culture is collaborative. Everybody was willing to reach across those boundaries and were interested in making the connections.
Exactly.
We are continuously pushing the boundaries of our own fields and redefining what mechanical engineering is. So for example, in my own work, we are using machine learning to create innovative designs of bicycles, faster cars, better aircrafts, ship designs, and so on.
My research focuses on understanding how humans navigate their world. We hope that by integrating biological materials into robots, we could make new kinds of machines that are dynamically responsive to their environment.
The problems keeps changing, so we adapt ourselves. We're constantly learning, reinventing ourselves.
The department has evolved to meet the needs of the surrounding community and the needs of the nation. That is why we are so diverse, because we have touched on all of those aspects. We've touched on metallurgy, we've touched on thermodynamics, we've touched on bio, we've touched on nano. Those are all ways where we are innovating technologies that intersect with the physical world.